Okay, let's give this ink a test. Liquitex titanium white. Shake it up. Should probably shake that better, but for now we'll just do that. Okay. So the lid is like a dropper. Which I think is pretty standard for ink. I have a bunch of these Liquitex inks, but I didn't have a white. So let's give that a try. This is my brush. It's supposed to be, I think, a one. Yeah, it's a one, but the bristles keep, I don't know if you can see, bristles keep like ripping off when I clean it. So it's probably closer to like a zero or a double zero now. What fell in the ink there? Well, okay. I've got this Indige Dreadball player. I'm just gonna do a pretty basic edge highlight if I can, just to test it out. Ugh, the brush has a little hair in it. I use, I have the black as well. There, I just saw that in here. I have the Liquitex black. I often use that for black lining. Ugh, this brush is terrible. I got to break out one of my other brushes at some point real soon. This one I'm not loving anymore. But I've used it a lot, so. Not bad. I think I need more practice with it and a better brush. It's all right. Might do like a, with this one, I might do like a yellow glaze to sort of fade it out, because it's not the best edge highlight I've ever done. Anyway, it's okay. I like it. I think I'll use it. It's good. Need some practice with it. There you go.